Next question. Have either of you ever gazed into the eyes of your lover as the world falls away and you realize you're no longer two people, but one soul united?